We're here at the Horseshoe Casino in Hammond, Indiana, and I'm joined by a man who makes me nervous, former FBI special agent and human lie detector Joe Navarro. Joe, thanks for joining.
It's great to be here.
This is great. Yep. At charity tournaments, the players tend to be a little bit more relaxed, perhaps, than in a normal situation. How does your behavioral observance change for those types of players?
Well, you know, it's interesting because we've done studies where it really doesn't change. What really matters is how into the game are the individuals. We've done experiments where they're playing for dimes or they're playing for $10,000. If they really care about winning, then you'll see the same behavior. So it really has more to do not with the venue, not with the event, but how people really feel about what they're doing.
Okay, so the behavior is different at any stakes depending on how focused, how intense, how much they want to win.
Sure, exactly. If somebody's giving you the money to play with and you're not paying attention, you're just having a good time, well, you're going to see that. You're going to see a lot of loose play and so forth. But when we care about winning, when we care about how much money's at stake, then you'll see the same behaviors. And interestingly enough, it doesn't matter the amount. It only matters what your interest is.
Well, Joe, thanks a lot for your time. Appreciate it.
It's my pleasure.
I look forward to getting back to the Academy.
Good. Thank you.
Thank you.